Magic Garza, who is also addressing the Sarko.
Hi, my name is Patrick Garza. Good morning. I have a picture here to start off with number one. A picture with, if you all can see this, if you pass this around, in the smokestack, starting from the very bottom all the way to the top, you can see sulfur coming from the very bottom of guys who just dressed with no protection whatsoever, or inside that smokestack, looking for ghosts, because there's supposed to be a ghost tour session going on here at the start of the smokestack. And that there, right there, if you see that sulfur pouring from there, and people who complain about UTEPs have been handling all that smell, like tasted pennies, that's where it's from. Started right there, and that's proof from that smokestack. That big smokestack you all are talking about destroying and building something else, that is, we need to get some samples from there as well, because I myself have MS, and it's caused by environmental and also a genetic disease. But in my case, I believe it's environmental because I was in perfect health myself, and I'm not issuing about